these are ornaments which they used to wear before. Yeah, and they were used to keep the kettles. So they used the skin of the kettles, the skin of the cattle, as their scalps. They slaughter the cow, then they get the skin to cover themselves when it becomes cold. So these were the clothes they used to wear. There were no clothes by then. They were used to wear the Maasai blankets, as you can see. And because they were used to keep cattle, they were not ever to leave the walking stick. Eh? Okay, now here you can see the bangles. These are bangles, not the bangles they used to wear by then. There were no beads, so they were not using the beadwork to decorate their hands and their bangles. So they used to wear the wires. Okay, down here you can see the haglets. These are haglets. Every month they used to wear the haglets. And then they were used to sit on the stools, the traditional stools. They were special stools. Nowadays you can't find them. They are antiques nowadays. Yeah. Now here is the family. This is the family. Maasai family. This is the father, the mother, and the child. As you saw, like the Maasai elder, they used to wear the bangles. Even when they are young, as you see from the child, the mother and the father. And they used to stay like a whole family. This is a baby playing drum. They used to keep their children with these. Even when they go to earn the cattle, they used to go with it. They keep their babies under the tree, and then they keep them. They just left them there. They keep playing on this. They were not like our babies nowadays.
What is the name?
This is a baby playing drum.
Baby playing drum.
Yeah. But there before, there were no decorations. These are modern now. We added the decoration, so we had to paint. Before they used to get the plain ones without any painting.
This is wooden.
Yeah, just this is wood. This is just wood. Mm-hmm. These are still wood, but sided with a thread of which it is attached with a nail. This is just a skin, animal skin. By then we used to, there before they used to work out with the skin, animal skins, because the only thing that were close to them was just animals. So many things, as even you saw from here, he used to wear something from a cow, all from a skin. Yeah. These are Maasai stuffs.